Hi there, and welcome back to Diablo. I'm Baron. And we're on level 7. And there are more familiars. With the annoying lightning attack. And Nightclaws, get the fuck out. Wait, they're powerful. Town shrine. I guess that creates a town portal. Exactly, there's no place like home. Do we have to sell anything? Yeah, we have a few things. That's cool.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Solves half of trap damage. This is magic. Minus one damage from enemies and resist lightning. We don't need any of that.
Whoa! What can I do for you?
Three to six composite bow. Short battle bow 3 to 7. We need a dexterity of 50. Okay, we get that eventually. Random 0 to 500% damage. Okay, glorious health of power. Plus 40 in the strength. Woohoo! Assist all plus 13. That's not bad. I want that.
What ails you, my friend?
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Oh, we have nothing to sell, actually. Buy another potion of full mana and a potion of mana. Bone spirit, 11,500. From elemental, that's too rich for my blood. There's no place like home, I know. Gotta go. Night plans are quite tough. I don't like them too much. Now we have some resistances. What's that? Down to level 8. Don't want to go down yet. Oh, level up. Thanks. What do we have in here? Shit! I like how they spit blood when they die. What's that? A goat shrine. Let's save. Knowledge is power. What happened? 24004. Oh, we got experience. No, we lost experience. 2404, but we got magic, I think. 42. Yeah, got 5 magic points. I think that's an okay trade-off. Level 15. There's nothing to get here. Oh, okay. No, I don't want to go down. Yet. Flame wave. I mean, we could use the flame wave. Oops, sorry, wrong button. I wasted some mana. That's the flame wave. Pick it up for crying out loud. Oh shit. Oh, the question is, where do we go from here? A long battle bar. And another goat shrine. Fine, let's see what's on the other side of the door. Goats, of course, shit, wrong position. Another goat shrine. Let's save. Drink and be refreshed. We didn't lose anything, did we? 40, 42, 247, 417. No, everything is dandy. Very useful. Need a strength of 60 to actually use that. no, a dexterity of 60, I mean. Maybe I should increase dexterity somewhat more. Where did you come from? Oh shit. Murky pool, you never know what those do. Okay, we didn't find out. 257609. I didn't do anything, it didn't change anything here. What did it do? No idea. Oh, infravision. It gave us infravision. Now we see the monsters. Else for us to get down here. That's where we came from? No, that's where we go down to the next level. That's where we came from. Ah, we still have infravision. See what's inside that room. It's apparently just a very small room. Anything else to get here? Bottle of mana. Oh shit. Yet. At least not at the moment. But don't worry, we will get new quests. And one quest we always have, trying to stay alive. Oh, no more infravision cars. Shit, there's a fucker too. Fuck it! They're blocking the exit. They can't be dead. Yet. Leave! What the fuck was that? Whee!
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Well, what can I do for you?
So I think scroll of flesh, why not?
What ails you, my friend?
What do we have spell wise? Okay, we could use a guardian. Oh wait.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
No, that's not what I want. I wanted to go to the healer. We don't have the right potions.
What ails you, my friend?
Okay, let's see how that works out now. We save and go down. Shit. Shit. That was tough. I'm down to 600 gold coins. But we survived. Weird, shouldn't that demon have dropped something? Yep. Oh, useful. Both the giants. Leave. We got lots of magical stuff here. Okay, so that's it. Nothing to get here. Apparently not. Okay, we have some money back. That's good. Hui, the first death, yeah, first death is always the most annoying one. We get on the right. Okay. So, we don't have any scrolls to farm for anymore, doesn't matter.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Okay, plus 83% armor, high durability. High durability and a saber assist magic. 21% and penetrates target's armor. Nothing we could use.
Well, what can I do for you?
Both the giants. Let's try that. If we switch 78, 7 to 14. 7 to 14. 8 to 11. It's not really better.
Whoa! What can I do for you?
Whee, lots of money goes into repairing shit here. Can't be helped.
What ails you, my friend? I sense a soul in search of answers. I sense a soul in search of answers.
Thanks. Okay, so we call it the video and continue in the next one. So, thank you very much for watching and see you soon. Bye!